With me now is a helicopter pilot who, over the course of his 30-year military career, has served in the Marines, the Navy, the Army National Guard, and retired as a major in the Air Force. Welcome, Yonel Dorelis. Thanks for being here.
Glad to be here.
So that is all four branches of the military.
That is.
Yeah. There aren't many of you, right?
No, there's a few. And I serve with some guys who've done three. But in my interesting and highly undistinguished military career, I did manage to hit everything but the Coast Guard.
I'm gonna guess that undistinguished is you just being humble. That's not true at all. Were you a helicopter pilot in all four branches?
No. I was a helicopter pilot in the Navy, the Army Guard, and the Air Force. The intent was to be a Marine Corps aviator back in 84 when I finished the basic school, which is where all new lieutenants go. They told us they had too many pilots in the Marine Corps at both ends of the pipeline. One of the kids in my class, one of the other lieutenants, his father was a Navy admiral. And since the Marine Corps, Coast Guard, and Navy all fall under naval aviation, he walked over to the Marine Corps office and basically asked him what was going on. And they told him, and he said, well, what kind of short pilots? Could we take a few of these Marine lieutenants and make them Navy ensigns? They worked out a drug deal a few months later. A bunch of us got handed our DD-214s from Marine Corps, took one step over and swore in as ensigns in the Navy, and were in flight school a week later.